Karl Marx was born on the 1818 in the Germany and died in March in the London. He had to leave London. He studied law, philosophy and economics at the universities of Bonn and Berlin. He was influenced by the philosophers such as Hegel and Feuerbach, as well as economists like Adam Smith and David Ricardo very earlier. Okay. Hello dear aspirant, welcome to Plutus IS. In the previous video, we had discussed about the one few question papers from Enlightenment topic of the history optional paper 2, that is world history. Okay, and in this topic, we will discuss about Karl Marx and his ideas, and what is Karl Marx and what is the ideas. So Karl Marx is basically known for socialism, communism, Marxism, in sab ke liye jana jaate hain. So before Karl Marx also there was an idea of socialism, communism tha. In the previous video I had discussed about you that these are the books. Out of this book, if you read any one out of these three books, you can, if you read any one book and then you solve the PYQ, then your syllabus will be completed in the history optional. Otherwise my book is also enough. So this notebook from the Plutus IS, that is prepared by me, Dr. Jitendra Kumar. And then if you read the PPTs, you will have the PPT that we prepare right now. The PPTs and the notes of Plutus IS is enough to cover history optional examination for UPSC. Okay. So let us go into the topic. So before Karl Marx, there was already a pre-Marxian socialism. Matlab Karl Marx se aane se pehle socialism tha. So what was the nature of this socialism? Let us discuss. So one question was asked in 2019, how would you explain the nature of pre-Marxian socialism? Okay, so how will you answer this question? First of all, origin and influences. In this question, we will discuss, apart from writing introduction, we will start discussing these points. So first of all, we will discuss what is the origin. So pre-Marxian socialism was largely influenced by early socialist thinkers like Saint Simon, Robert Owen, and Charles Fourier. These thinkers emerged in the pre-industrialization era and laid the groundwork of the socialist thought. This is before Karl Marx. It is a matter of the 18th century. Karl Marx is a man of 19th century. Okay. These people had brought the reformist approach. Unlike Marxian socialism, the pre-Marxists did not fully grasp the underlying forces that produced the capitalism. Is pe dhyan nahi de paaye. They believed in the possibility of the reforming the capitalist system from within se chahte the, without the need of any revolution or class struggle. They do not believe in the class struggle or revolution. Okay, this is a reformist approach. This socialist before Marxism had a lack of technical insight also, since pre-Marxian socialism developed before the full onslaught of industrialization. It lacked technical insights into the working of the capitalists. As a result, their ideas had often lacked practically in addressing the complexities of the capitalist class. Third point hamara ye hoga. The variety of approach. Different thinkers had different approaches in the Marxism, like Saint Simon in France advocated for the public control of property and industry through the centralized planning under the state. Whereas Fuhrer and Owen, on the other hand, emphasized the establishment of workers' cooperatives as a means of eliminating the suffering of the working class. A important hai. Idealism and the lack of impact. And these people were very much idealistic. The intuitive promise there, their promise got failed to have a significant impact within the capitalist system. Their vision of the society free from exploitation relied on the voluntarily relinquishments of the class privileges by the upper class. Ye unrealistic tha. Aisa thori hota ki upper class wale aapko space denge. So this was unrealistic. Then we have utopian socialism. Inki socialism tha bahut bada utopian tha, kyunki inme kuch scientific relevance nahi tha, bas bolte the. They have not provided any idea how to achieve socialism. So this is a concept of the pre-Marxian socialism. Aap define kar sakte hain. Jaise hi Karl Marx aaye, ye socialism jo hai batna shuru hota. एक क्वेश्चन आया था, द फ्रांस was more fertile than Britain in producing new socialist theories, and movements through they wore less concrete results in France and Britain. France was more fertile than Britain in producing new socialist theories and movements, though they wore less concrete results in France than in Britain. Comment. This question was asked in 2008 and 2015. How to answer this question? Apart from writing introduction, we can take up this approach. The France fertility in producing socialist ideas, kaise tha, kyon tha? The French revolutionary experience and its impact, British incorporation of the working class demand, parliamentary reforms and the working class rights. Agar hum ye char points likhte hain, if you pause the video and you read the points, and then you will be able to write a very good answer on this question. Okay? Then we have working class pe sawal aaya hua tha. The oppressive exploitation of the working class in the wake of industrial revolution had jolted the social conscience of England. If you mark these questions, अगर अब इस तरह से लिखते हैं, introduction of machine power, exploitation of workers, absence of labor laws, reforms and technical advancement, logical changes and the colonial expansion and imperialism, you will have a very good marks in this question, है ना? आपके बहुत अच्छे marks इसमें मिल जाएंगे. Now let us go to the Karl Marx. Karl Marx क्या है? उनके क्या-क्या main philosophy है? This is a peak of Karl Marx and this is a peak of Friedrich Engels, who was a friend of Karl Marx. Okay. Karl Marx was born on the 1818 in the Germany and died in March in the London. He had to leave London. He studied law, philosophy and economics at the universities of Bonn and Berlin. He was influenced by the philosophers such as Hegel and Feuerbach, as well as economists like Adam Smith and David Ricardo very earlier. Okay. The Marx's major work include the Communist Manifesto, which was published in 1848, written with Friedrich Engels, and Das Kapital, Volume 1, published in the 1867. This is the Communist Manifesto, written with the Friedrich Engels. This is the most important things. What is the theory? Marx developed the theory of the historical materialism, which sees history as driven by class struggle. History is driven by class struggle and the development of the means of production. The history, historical materialism, which says that the history is driven by the class struggle and the development of means of production. What is a critique of capitalism? He provided a detailed critique of capitalism, highlighting its exploitative nature and the alienation of labor, tendency towards the crisis. Labor theory value. Marx argued that the value of the commodities is determined by the socially necessary labor time required for their production. ये मानते थे, इसलिए capitalist लोग अमीर होते हैं and the people who are labor are poor because they are not given their share. Marx believed that proletariat, working class would eventually rise up in the revolution against bourgeois. Okay, leading to the establishment of socialism. क्या मानते हैं? That Marx believed that proletariat or the working class people would eventually rise up in revolution against the bourgeois, leading to the establishment of socialism and communism in Europe. His concept of communism. Marx envisioned of communism as a stateless, classless society, where the means of production are collectively owned. मतलब सारा जो चीजें होंगी सोसाइटी में, जो भी धन होगा, प्रॉपर्टी होगी, लैंड होगी, सबके सब कलेक्टिवली ओन होगा, एक कम्युनिटी हेल करेगा, एंड गुड्स आर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बेस्ड ऑन द नीड, और सामान नीड के अनुसार डिस्ट्रीब्यूट होगा, है ना. इट द नो पर्सन शुड हैव द होर्डिंग, किसी एक के पास पूरी होर्डिंग नहीं होगी, है ना. ये सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट है मार्क्स का. इनके कैपिटल है दास कैपिटल. इन इज सेमिनल वर्ड दास कैपिटल. कार्ल मार्क्स प्रेजेंटेड अ meticulous analysis without indulging in argument for a class war, deeming the such endeavor unnecessary. He is known for his aversion. He talks about the humanitarianism and the appeals to idealism, envision the inevitability of the class conflict on all fronts. Instead of focusing on the rhetorical justification for the class struggle. He proposed a formation of the political party that through a historical process would emerge victorious and establish itself as the conquering class. But ऐसी पार्टी जो जीतेगी और सब क्लास को हटा देगी, है ना, ये बात करता था. मास कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ कैपिटलिस्ट सोसाइटी, मास कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव टॉपिक ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ कैपिटलिस्ट सोसाइटी एंड इनहेरेंट कॉन्ट्रडिक्शंस सेट द फाउंडेशन फॉर द क्रिटिक ऑफ पॉलिटिकल इकोनॉमी. ओके, एंजल्स हु इज हिज फ्रेंड कलीग एडिटेड द सेकेंड एंड द थर्ड वॉल्यूम ऑफ द दास कैपिटल आफ्टर द कार्ल मार्क्स डेथ. And that become a very important. This is a very important statement of Karl Marx from the Das Kapital and the Communist Manifesto. Let the ruling class tremble at the communist revolution. Let the ruling class tremble at the communistic revolution. The proletariats have nothing to lose but their chance. They have the world to win. वर्किंग मैन ऑफ ऑल कंट्रीज यूनाइट. क्या बोलते हैं, वर्किंग मैन ऑफ ऑल कंट्रीज यूनाइट, सारे वर्कर को यूनाइट की बात करते हैं काल मार्क्स, है ना. दिस इज स्टेटमेंट फ्रॉम द हिज राइटिंग. तो एक क्वेश्चन कम्युनिस्ट मैनिफेस्टो एक बार देख लेते हैं. कम्युनिस्ट मैनिफेस्टो टॉक्स अबाउट हिस्टोरिकल मेटेरियलिज्म, द बिलीफ दैट हिस्टोरिकल डेवलपमेंट इज ड्राइवन बाई द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन द सोशल क्लासेस, पार्टिकुलरली बिटवीन द बुर्जुआ and the proletariat, working class. ठीक है, class struggle, the ongoing conflict between the bourgeois and the proletariat, with the former exploiting the latter economic grain. Marx and Engels argued that this class struggle is a fundamental to human history. Capitalism की बात करते हैं. The economic system where the means of production are owned by privately, leading to the exploitation, inequality and alienation of labor. So he was against capitalism. Okay, communism matlab a stateless, classless society where the means of production are owned by collectively by the people. The goal is to eliminate the exploitation and establish the equality in the society. This is the most important aspect of these people. Okay, student. Then we have proletariat dictatorship. Marx and Engels propose a transitional phase where the proletariat seizes the political power to overthrow the bourgeois and establish a dictatorship of the proletariat. This phase is meant to facilitate the transition of the communism. One such example is Lenin and Stalin in Russia. Then we have Mao Zedong in China. This is a two important example of the proletariat dictatorship. He discusses about the abolition of private property. He advocates for the elimination of the private ownership of the means of production, matlab kisi bhi property ka, leading to the communal ownership. Kya baat karte hain, communal ownership hona chahiye, distributed based on the need rather than the profit. Need pe hona chahiye na ki profit pe hona chahiye. Alienation, the feeling of the estrangement of the separation experienced by the workers under capitalism due to their lack of control over the production. Revolution. Marx and Engels argue that violent revolution by the proletariat is necessary. Violent revolution by the proletariat is necessary to overthrow the capitalism and establish communism. Okay. They see revolution as their inevitable outcome of the class struggle. This is the most important point Karl Marx discussed in his writing. Internationalism, the belief in the solidarity and the cooperation of the proletariat across the national boundaries. Ye baat karte hain. And critic, Marx and Engels provide a comprehensive critique to capitalism, bahut highlighting the contradictions, injustice, etc. Let us see some questions. Ek aadmi hai bahut important and his name is Thomas Sowell. He say that most people who read Communist Manifesto probably have no idea that it was written by a couple of young men who had never worked a day in their lives and who nevertheless spoke boldly in the name of the workers, and who never worked a day in their lives and who nevertheless स्पोक बोर्डली इन द नेम ऑफ द वर्क क्लास, है ना, कभी काम नहीं किया है पर बोला है, थॉमस सोवेल बोलते हैं। सो ये स्टेटमेंट इस पर नहीं जाते हैं। ये क्वेश्चन आया है, आप देखना एक बार। मार्क्सियन कम्युनिज्म इज प्राइमरली द ऑफ स्प्रिंग ऑफ जर्मन हेगेलिज्म एंड फ्रेंच सोशलिज्म कमेंट। मतलब जर्मन हेगेलिज्म कौन थे, जर्मन के वी हैव द जॉर्ज फ्रेडरिक हेगल फ्रॉम जर्मनी, और फ्रांस का जो सोशलिज्म था जो हम पढ़े थे उससे मिथ्स है मार्क्सियन सोशलिज्म। सो मार्क्सियन सोशलिज्म सिंथेथाइज द एलिमेंट्स फ्रॉम बोथ जर्मन हेगेलिज्म एंड फ्रेंच सोशलिज्म। अगर हम दोनों को डिफाइन करते हैं, इंट्रोडक्शन प्लस कंक्लूजन, वी हैव अ वेरी गुड आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन। दिस वॉज आस्क्ड इन 2001। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, कार्ल मार्क्स अप्लाइड द क्रिटिक कार्ल मार्क्स अप्लाइड हिज क्रिटिकल इंटेलिजेंस टू वेल्थ ऑफ नेशन। वेयर स्मिथ हैड सीन ओनली सनलाइट, मार्क्स सॉ ओनली द शैडो थ्रोन अपॉन द ह्यूमन सीन बाय द इंडिपेंडेंट साइज ऑफ द इंडिविजुअल लिबर्टी। इलूसीडेट 2016 में पूछा गया था। इसमें हमें देना है व्हाट इज द पर्सपेक्टिव कार्ल मार्क्स, व्हाट इज द पर्सपेक्टिव आदम स्मिथ। आदम स्मिथ टॉक्स अबाउट लेजेस फेयर, फ्री सोसाइटी की बात करते हैं, फ्री ट्रेड की बात करते हैं। आदम स्मिथ टॉक्स अबाउट लेजेस फेयर मतलब फ्री ट्रेड, तो इट मीन्स फ्री ट्रेड सपोर्ट द कैपिटलिज्म, है ना। तो एक सवाल ये है कि आदम स्मिथ कैपिटलिज्म को सपोर्ट करते हैं और कार्ल मार्क्स कम्युनिज्म को सपोर्ट करते हैं। तो पॉइंट ये है कि आदम स्मिथ ने सिर्फ सनलाइट देखा है, है ना। क्वेश्चन ये पूछ रहे आदम स्मिथ जो सिर्फ क्या देखा है, दैट ही हैड सीन ओनली द सनलाइट, और मार्क्स ने क्या देखा, सिर्फ शैडो देखा है। तो दोनों दो तरफ है, जबकि दोनों को मिक्स करके बात बननी चाहिए ना, है ना। तो इसमें हम दोनों को वी एक्सप्लेन बोथ द पर्संस, तो वी हैव अ वेरी गुड आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन। पॉज करके आप लोग इसको पढ़ना और देखना, बेस्ट आंसर है। एक क्वेश्चन है, विद द राइटिंग्स ऑफ कार्ल मार्क्स सोशलिज्म एज्यूम द फॉर्म ऑफ साइंटिफिक सोशलिज्म क्रिटिकल। अफकोर्स इसमें ये लिखना है कि पहले जो सोशलिज्म था दैट वाज नॉट, डू रिमेंबर वी जस्ट डिस्कस प्री मार्क्सियन सोशलिज्म। सो द पहले का जो सोशलिज्म था इट वाज नॉट सो मच गुड, बट कार्ल मार्क्स हैड प्रोवाइडेड द साइंटिफिक ऑथेंटिसिटी हाउ टू अचीव सोशलिज्म। सो वी विल एक्सप्लेन दिस वर्ड मार्क्स डिपार्चर फ्रॉम यूटोपियन सोशलिज्म। मार्क्स ने यूटोपियन सोशलिज्म को नहीं माना, आगे आया हिज इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द साइंटिफिक सोशलिज्म, दास कैपिटल और कम्युनिस्ट मैनिफेस्टो, क्रिटिक ऑफ मार्क्स अप्रोच, limitations and inaccuracies, and evolution of the socialist thought. So if we write this point, we have a very good answer on this question. Ek question tha Friedrich Engels pe. Engels did much more than Marx himself to popularize the idea of Marxism. Is pe likhenge. Aap jante hai na, jaise Gautam Buddha hai. Gautam Buddha ne Buddhism thori na find kiya tha. It was the followers who found it and led Buddhism. Same with Jainism, same with Sikhism. Guru Nanak had not founded Sikh religion and his followers had made it a religion. In the same way, Karl Marx had not brought the Marxian idea. Marxism Karl Marx thori laye the. Unke followers leke aayenge na. So the followers of Marxism along with his colleague only, Friedrich Engels, had popularized the Marxian sociology. And Marxian, jo Marxism ka jo philosophy hai, wo unke dost colleague ne popularized kiya, jiska naam tha Friedrich Engels. To isme hum likhenge, सबसे पहला बात डिसिमिनेशन ऑफ हिज आइडिया, कार्ल मार्क्स का आइडिया कहाँ पॉपुलर हुआ, कंडीशन ऑफ द वर्किंग क्लास इन इंग्लैंड, इलुसिडेशन ऑफ द मार्क्सिस थ्योरी, डेवलपमेंट ऑफ मार्क्सिस थ्योरी, फाइनेंशियल सपोर्ट एंड एडिटिंग ऑफ द दास कैपिटल बाय फ्रेडरिक एंजल्स, एंड एवोल्यूशन ऑफ द सोशलिस्ट थॉट एंड इंट्रोडक्शन प्लस कंक्लूजन, वी विल हैव अ वेरी गुड आंसर ऑन दिस टॉपिक। ओके, सो प्रीवियस वीडियो में आई हैड डिस्कस अबाउट इनलाइटनमेंट, दिस वीडियो आई हैड डिस्कस अबाउट कार्ल मार्क्स। दिस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर वन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड हिस्ट्री पोर्शन ऑफ द हिस्ट्री ऑप्शनल पेपर टू एग्जामिनेशन। ओके, फील फ्री टू कमेंट इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस इन द यूट्यूब कमेंट बॉक्स, यू कैन राइट, आई विल बी हैप्पी टू रिप्लाई योर कमेंट। यू कैन ऑल्सो आस्क मी टू मेक एनी वीडियोज इफ यू वॉन्ट मी टू प्रिपेयर ऑन एनी टॉपिक ऑफ द UPSC रिलेटेड, हिस्ट्री ऑप्शनल, GS पेपर वन, एनीथिंग। ओके, ऑल राइट, सो विल सी यू इन द अदर वीडियो। थैंक यू सो मच स्टूडेंट।